Nailed it! Going down. Steep downhill on this track. This track on the map is marked as steep and rocky. And it sure is. I want to look at it on GoPro, but it is quite steep. Not the steepest one we've done, but still. Just waiting for you.
Just keep going.
I know, it's a long hill. I had to change Lewis's brake pads yesterday. There'd be nothing left of the rotor. There's already nothing left of the pads. This is a very long hill.
You're not wrong.
Good thing we changed your brake pads.
Pardon?
Good thing we changed your brake pads.
Yeah, that would have been a lot of squealing.
My brakes are getting a workout on this one too. Downhill. It's only a downhill bike, not a motocross bike. road's definitely in better condition than last time I was here. Last time it was quite difficult, rocky and ruts and stuff, and graded. Yeah, no, it would have been a challenge if we tried to ride in here, that's for sure.
I would have sworn a lot. Mate, about Britain, you're not designed for this shit.
Not at all. This is where I fall over.
Yeah, the bottom of them is so slippery on these rocks.
Mm.
Oh.
It is, but that's not it yet.
Is it?
Nah. Right.
This is so scary.
Gotta do some climbing. Oh, it is, they're slippery, hasn't it, boots?
Yeah, really, really.
Gotta go up there. Going exploring. Yeah, I slipped on the top and fell and slid into the water. I'm not gonna make my boots any wetter than they already are. The waterfall disappears into the ground. I've got to climb up this to get back out. In the motorbike boots. Do not fall because we are a long way from hospital. And also, Chloe said not to hurt yourself. So much water just dripping out of your boots.
Kneel on my right knee and it doesn't work.
Woo! Okay, my turn.
You can hold that, I held it. A lot easier when you can kneel on both knees.
Yeah.